Yeah, they have a beef, and it's well done. Arurun in a red shirt? Oh, that's why. Well, she's not acceptable, don't worry. After all, these two together are the ones who have the best amount of best chance against the two they're fighting. And both of them also got beaten at Dragon Ball too for by these guys. You're going to get beaten up again. You don't know that. Too feminine. Well, I mean, the jawline's still there, I think. No, see, this is the fix, Juno.
There will be no stopping. Uh-huh. It's when you go harder than somebody, man. This right here?
I figured this theme fit, because it's pretty much all that they do. Yeah, she beat up Neil and sold horns again. Neil doesn't even get a chance to fight anymore. She just gets knocked out backstage and people steal her horns and run away. Alright, get it on. Come on. Immediately, it's Arurun versus V again. Little slap and then attempting to overpower B. That does not work. Not a little slap, another attempt to overpower, and it still doesn't work. Maxine has a very, very good sense of smell. You should know that, Flavo. It's how she navigates. Not into the corner, but into Maxine's arms. It's enough bulk anyways, it'll stop anybody. Arurun getting completely bullied. Absolutely bullied. As I say that, she starts to make some kind of a comeback. There was an attempt. There's a big boss over the guy. Juno going hard and screwing up a dropkick. Yeah. He's just throwing people around the ring like it's nothing. He doesn't even care. He's not even going to bother chasing her outside. There's no point. Try for those sick combos. B's not having any of it. Now if somebody infinitely heavier enters the ring. Used to have the biggest rivalry. Little too slow there to catch her. Never mind, these two have the biggest rivalry, I'm not sure. One just constantly thinks the other one steals from her. And she's trying to rip the fake hand off. She's just not having it. Arurun actually taking it to Maxine, shockingly. Or trying to, and then getting just decked. Desperately attempting to stop a tag back to B because they know that's the end of it. It was an attempt and then she gets kicked right in the face. Followed by a kick to the back, but that's the majority of where Maxine's mass is. I don't imagine that'll do much damage. Whipped off the ropes, arm dragged to the ground. Trying to go for a tag and nobody's there. Juno's getting excited over a room getting beaten up. Oh, B left. He's gonna go beat up Juno. Ooh, all the weight down on one leg. How could she slap? Nobody's missed a springboard yet today, I'm shocked. And V's back in. It's been a while, I'm still working on new material. Juno emulating guile there. Dropkick taking the giant B down. Getting suplex. Juno showing quite a bit of strength. B just kind of getting bullied. And again, as soon as I say it, the game knows. Whenever I start talking good about somebody or saying that somebody's losing, they start winning. Manhandling Juno. Judo's completely lost any kind of offense whatsoever. And no, never mind! Got out of the powerbomb. Everybody knows these powerbombs are basically death no matter what. Apparently apparently that's the finish. Or not, that wasn't even a one count. No, 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 no! Get back in the ring and break that up right this instant. I am not going to accept an abdominal stretch at the finish. And neither are they, apparently. Arurun, please get out of the ring. He getting decked again. It's very back and forth between Juno and B, shockingly. They're all tied up there, but Arurun's a little too slow after getting completely dominated at the beginning. Taken back out to their partners. They stare for a good minute. What's the pounds across the fuck? Like, it leaves me. Basically speaking, that's what happened. And I believe that Arurun's back being broken. Yeah, even if she does manage to do anything, cuttered! I don't think Arurun's gonna be up for much fighting at all after this. He's mostly just being ragdolled this whole time. Yeah, weight classes are a thing. The other two are... yeah, they're considered light heavyweight by the game, but they're clearly not. Juno is the worst tag partner in the world. And the thing is, that doesn't explain it because of the fact that Maxine's lost quite a bit, and so is B. I wish I knew where the really fat ones always won, but... like, that's just straight up a mystery. Uh-oh! Gonna use all that fat and all that weight against her. I don't even know how she lifted all that. I think Maxine's well done. Somehow, Juno beats Maxine. B's not happy. Arurun is just happy that it's over. He was trying to figure out what to do. He made a poop. Well, if that was the case, then Maxine would actually like them. Well, she's the wife of the camp, so she's got a lot of leeway. I just remove it in Japanese field. Considering she was just the punching bag for that whole match, I don't know if that's relevant. It probably is because of how much petrol beat her up after all this. The horrible eye wound still hasn't gone away. I'm assuming it's renewed every other day.